woman, Portia Wilkins here. You know, this video is extra special because my husband has a message he wants to share with each of you. We're at home today and it's amazing. We listen to the same things, we read the same things, we watch the same things. We can get the exact same information, but take away two completely different perspectives that lead us to the same direction. And so today, he was having a mentorship session with a young lady that's in our organization, and he was talking to her about faith. She was fired up and inspired. He was fired up and inspired. And just from eavesdropping, I was fired up and inspired. And I was like, baby, you know what? We got to get that message out to the people. So we have a special treat, ladies and gentlemen. My husband, Mr. Jared Wilkins. Take it away.
Hey, everyone. It's Jared Wilkins. Excited to just share with you briefly just some thinking that I've been doing, just having conversations and really discussions around this whole idea of success. You know, for some of you that are entrepreneurs and people that just want to create and achieve, you know, success in any area of your life, especially in the business arena, you know, one of the things that you have to understand is everything is predicated upon your faith. And when we use that word faith, a lot of times people think we're talking specifically about your spiritual walk. And for the context and in the confines of this particular video, I'm not talking about the spiritual faith. I'm talking about the internal faith, that idea, this ideal called belief. And the reason why I bring this up is because that is the most important aspect or the most important concept that determines and governs the success that you will achieve. Now, what's important is that you and I must realize that we all, in our walk, in our life, in our experience, we will have our faith tested. Matter of fact, one thing that's critical to remain cognizant of is that all true vision must be tested for authenticity. I want you to write that down. All vision must be tested for authenticity. And in that testing, it's really a test of faith. You know, a lot of times I coach people and they say, oh, my business has gone backwards. My revenues have gone backwards. My profits have gone backwards. And all I tell them is this: it's because your faith has gone backwards. See, the critical question that you have to ask yourself is, where's my faith level right now? Has my faith expired? You know, faith has an expiration date, just like milk. And when it's expired, when it's coming to expiration, there's a certain aroma that you smell. That smell is the sense of fear. Uncertainty, doubt starts to seep in. It starts to creep in into your mind. And through your mind, you start to give it life through your words. You start to speak fear. You start to speak uncertainty and doubt. And then it seeps into your heart. And when it resonates in your heart, I'm not talking about that thing that beats in between your chest cavities. I'm talking about heart being your subconscious mind. Sub means below. Conscious means awareness. So what you're holding deep down in your soul has to be the truth. And so if you want to have quantum leaps in your career, quantum leaps in your business, whatever profession it is, doesn't matter if it's real estate, insurance, network marketing, it does not matter. It all boils down to your faith. Is it expired? Or are you fueling it? So you've got to act instantly. You have to have a sense of urgency, because the longer it takes, the more vicissitudes your faith grows. So the question you need to ask today: what's impacting my faith? Who am I surrounding myself with? What am I listening to? What am I holding on to? Who is pouring into me? The conversations that I'm having, are they building my faith or are they feeding my fear? If they're feeding your fear, you really know them. Do you feel empowered when you leave that conversation? If not, you're adding to the expiration date of your faith. It's a faith walk. Faith walk. Faith is an action word. I seriously doubt that you're in faith if you're not taking action. If you want to go far in your career, in your business, it's going to start with that F, faith. A is attitude. R is results. Everything else can go backwards, let your faith pull you forward. We'll see you on the next video.
Woo! Yeah. Who's ready to go far? Seriously. You got your faith, attitude, results. Man, that is so powerful. You know, faith, like you said, it's an action word. You got to do something. And the first thing you got to do for your faith is actually activate your faith. I'm going to say this and we'll end this video. You know, faith is like your cell phone when you get it for the first time, or your check card when you first open up a bank account. When you go to the cell phone company and you get your cell phone for the first time, before you use it, you got to activate it. When you open up a new checking account, bank account, and you get that check card in the mail, before you can use it, you got to call that 800 number on it or go to an ATM and use it to activate it. Now you activate your cell phone and your check card one time. But faith, on the other hand, you got to activate every single time. So just imagine if before you send a text message, before you get on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Pinterest, make a call, check a voicemail, before you do any of those things, every single time you had to call and get it activated, or you had to go up to the cell phone place and get it activated before you could do anything with it. Or before you swipe your check card at the grocery store or credit card at the hotel or, you know, restaurant, anywhere, you had to call and get it activated first. If you had to go through all of those steps every single time you get ready to use it, how many of you guys agree with me? You'll be paying cash. I'll be paying cash and mailing letters because I would not be using my cell phone anymore, okay? Because this is too much work. Well, that's how we feel when it comes to our faith. It's a lot of work to use your faith every day. You don't want to do that. But it's necessary. It's necessary for the journey. It's necessary for you to go far in your journey. You gotta activate it. So hopefully this has been a blessing to you guys today. This has been another Lady Wilkins Wisdom Tip and Motivational Moment with JW combined. If you've received it well and you wanna be a blessing to someone else, please share this video. Definitely, I know there's somebody out there who could use this message, and we'll see you guys on the next clip.